Is it possible to put the phone in the fridge and why do? Despite the fact that I am in no way applying for the post, even the laboratory of the Department of Smartphone-Based Sciences, from time to time I have to dispel certain myths that are going around mobile phones. Calibration of the battery charging overnight, why polyophobic coating protective glass, just some nonsense I had to hear and persuade confident in its veracity people. But we have follies for 100 years forward in store, obviously, to bring the light of common sense to the masses I still have a very long time. There are many reasons to put the smartphone in the refrigerator, and each more interesting than the other. One of the most interesting questions, which are currently more often appear in Google, was the question of the compatibility of smartphones and refrigerator. People downright asking, why put the phone in the fridge? When this question was asked me the first time, I honestly felt a little embarrassed, because I didn't know how to answer it. In the end, how would I know how someone even think to put such a valuable device like a smartphone, not a less expensive unit for some purposes? But I understand the issue and is ready to give an answer. Why put the phone in the fridge? Some reasons to hide your smartphone in the fridge really make sense. In fact, the reasons for which people leave smartphones in the fridge, a few. To discharge the battery. As you know, the cold lithium, which is the basis of batteries, thickens and loses its ability to transfer energy, resulting in a charge begins to decline sharply. However, for maximum efficiency it is best to place the smartphone in the refrigerator and in the freezer, where the temperature is several times lower. Cooling an overheated smartphone. Overheating, which can cause increased load or a manufacturing defect, often leads to the fact that the smartphone requires urgently it cool. In this case, the best option would be to place it under the air conditioner or place in the refrigerator. The latter will clearly be po-effective ni. Say, for some, this method really helps. To lock the phone tap. Oddly enough, many users really worried about the fact that they can listen to the intelligence services, hackers or anyone else. So they keep the smartphone in the refrigerator, explaining that the battery it still did not pull out and the device turned off does not guarantee that no one will be able to remotely activate the microphone. Google started actively combating hacks Android. To be honest, claims to the first two reasons for placing the smartphone in the fridge I have. I do not exclude that it can be dangerous to the health of the device, however, the goals pursued by the users, they perform at 100%. Whether it is the lock wire. Mobile phone wire tapping. Hardly modern refrigerator will fit in the role of a Faraday cage. It is considered that the refrigerator, thanks to the thick-walled construction and a special insulating layer, may act as a natural Faraday cage. Classic plaid is a device for shielding electromagnetic radiation and radio waves. That is on the phone in a Faraday cage, it is impossible to reach at all in any way to contact him. But if we're talking about a real cell. But modern refrigerators that role, unfortunately, is unable to fulfill. I checked it personally. How to erase data from a lost or a stolen phone on Android. My test was to place two test mobile, View Honor 20 and Galaxy A51, two refrigerators Samsung and LG, and then try to call. If the call does not pass, then the cell is operating, and if the pass, therefore, no. On what especially not hoping, I made a test call and realized that anything refrigerators do not block or screen. I admit that some zil from the mid-50s this task can handle, but the new generation wire will not save you. So don't do dumb things and do not expose your machine to risk.